Idiots, I am an adult. Us, who are aliens, are made of organ, made of cells, we are made of memories, and organelles, and stuff. We are made of molecules, we are made of atoms, but what are atoms made from? This is a hydrogen atom. A proton, an electron. All atoms are made of protons, electrons, and neutrons. The proton, the neutron, is the nucleus of the supernova atom. The electron orbits in a field of superpositions of the nucleus. Hydrogen is the only that does not have a neutron except in deuterium and tritium isotopes. Photons have a positive charge. It is over 1,000 times heavier than an electron. And about the same mass as an electron. An electron has a negative charge. Electrons and protons have the same quantities in an atom. Their charge cancel out, which is why matter is not electrically charged. Electrons are the shells around the nucleus, which are like orbits the electron stream. Unless an atom is ionized, the atom will be neutrally charged. Neutrons have no charge, but they have mass. They are nearly more neutrons than photons. Way more. Electrons are not made of anything. It's an elementary particle. Protons and neutrons are made of three particles each, called quarks. Protons is made of four top quarks and a bottom quark. And a neutron is made of two bottom quarks and a top quark. A top quark has 2/3 of charge, and a bottom quark has -1/3. Which is why a proton has a positive charge, and which is why neutrons have a negative charge. Quarks are held together by the strong nuclear force, which are made of gluons. Gluons make up the nuclear force that holds protons and neutrons together. Like in this diagram, quarks, top quarks, and bottom quarks. Atoms can make other atoms, like so. Get a bunch of protons. They fuse into deuterium nucleus, which is a proton and a neutron. The proton becomes a neutron by ejecting a positron, which is an anti-electron, has opposite charge as an electron. And then, they will fuse together to become helium-3. The helium-3 nuclei will fuse together to become helium-4, ejecting 2 photons. Those positrons are left and smashes into electrons. They destroy each other and make energy. Or breaking apart large atoms will also eject neutrons and smaller atom nuclei. That's how to make atoms from other atoms.